in this video, we have given that 2 power x minus 2 power y is equal to 1 and 4 power x minus 4 power y is equal to 5 by 3. Then we have to find the value of x minus y. So we have 4 power x minus 4 power y is equal to 5 by 3. And 4 is 2 square power x minus 4 is 2 square power y is equal to 5 by 3. And we know that x power a power b is equal to x power b power a. So 2 square power x will be equal to 2 power x square minus 2 square power y will be equal to 2 power y square, that is equal to 5 by 3. And a square minus b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So this will be equal to 2 power x plus 2 power y times 2 power x minus 2 power y, that is equal to 5 by 3. And we have given 2 power x minus 2 power y is equal to 1. So we can get 2 power x plus 2 power y is equal to 5 by 3. Suppose this is equation 1. And we have 2 power x minus 2 power y is equal to 1. Suppose this is equation 2. And if we add equation 1 and equation 2, equation 1 plus equation 2, then we will get 2 times 2 power x is equal to, and 5 by 3 plus 1 will be 8 by 3. And if we subtract equation 2 from equation 1 minus equation 2, then we will get 2 times 2 power y is equal to, and 5 by 3 minus 1 will be 2 by 3. And here we can get 2 power x is equal to 4 by 3. And if we take log base 2 both side, then log base 2 of 2 power x will be equal to log base 2 of 4 by 3. And log base 2 of 2 power x will be equal to x, that is equal to log base 2 of 4 by 3. And here we can get 2 power y is equal to 1 by 3. And if we take log base 2 both side, then log base 2 of 2 power y will be equal to log base 2 of 1 by 3. And we can get y is equal to log base 2 of 1 by 3. And we have to find the value of x minus y. And x is log base 2 of 4 by 3 minus y is log base 2 of 1 by 3. And log base x of a minus log base x of b is equal to log base x of a by b. So this will be equal to log base 2 of 4 by 3 by 1 by 3. And 3 will get cancelled. And it is equal to log base 2 of 4. And it is equal to log base 2. And 4 is 2 square. That will be equal to 2. So this is equal to 2.